When the newsroom arrived on the scene Tuesday, persons were scraping through the remains after the fire and taking what they can. Earlier on Tuesday, there was police presence at the store, but persons invaded the building after the police left. Fire Chief Marlon Gentle also confirmed that the fire was an act of arson, as there is evidence to show that persons broke into the store and set it on fire. The fire chief said the investigation has been handed over to the police. The fire started about 2 hours Monday on the third floor of the building. The Guyana Fire Service responded to the scene and managed to stop the fire from spreading to other businesses. Firefighters also worked for hours to contain the blaze. The store is owned by a Chinese national, Fasen, while the building is owned by someone else. Some 20 persons were employed at the store. The owner had told the newsroom that he has been managing the business for a year now, and it was only last week that someone broke in. Mr. Fa on Tuesday still could not estimate his loss. He told the newsroom he does not know what to do now. Reporting for a newsroom, Esanella Patwo.